Students, this is NCERT problem 2.3 from page number 39 of Structure of Atom, right? So let's read this statement. The Vividh Bharati station of All India Radio, Delhi, broadcasts on a frequency of 1368 kHz. Calculate the wavelength of the electromagnetic radiation emitted by the transmitter. Which part of the electromagnetic spectrum does it belong to? Okay, so in this question, they have given you a frequency on which the Vividh Bharati station of All India Radio, Delhi is broadcasting, right? You have to find the wavelength of this particular electromagnetic radiation emitted by the transmitter and also tell about the electromagnetic spectrum to which it is belonging, right? So for this, we'll use a formula that is lambda equal to C by nu, right? Here, lambda is wavelength. We have to find the value of wavelength. C is velocity of light, right? And nu is frequency. Now, let's see the given values, right? First, frequency is given, that is 1368 kHz, right? We have to convert this value in terms of second, right? So first of all, I'll see this kilohertz. It is equal to 1368 into 1000 Hz, because in 1 kHz we are having 1000 Hz, right? So this hertz is equal to 1 second inverse, right? So it is 1368 into this 1000 can return in terms of power, that will be 10 raised to power 3. I'm having 3 zeros in this 1000, that's why the power is 10 raised to power 3, right? 1 hertz is equal to second inverse, right? Now C is velocity of light. You have to remember the value, that is 3 into 10 raised to power 8 meter per second, right? So let's put the values. Lambda equal to C, 3 into 10 raised to power 8 meter per second divided by 1368 into 10 raised to power 3 second inverse. I'll cancel this second inverse with this. The value in the denominator is higher than numerator. So what I'll do, I'll simply increase this value. Here I'm having 10 raised to power 8, right? Can I write 10 raised to power 8 as 10 raised to power 5 plus 3? What does it mean? It means the powers are in multiplication, right? So 10 raised to power 8 can be written as 10 raised to power 5 into 10 raised to power 3. Whenever we have power in addition, it means these powers are in multiplication. 10 raised to power 3 means this is 1000. So 10 raised to power 5 into 1000, I can write over here. So 3 into 1000 into 10 raised to power 5. I simply replace this 10 raised to power 8 with 1000 into 10 raised to power 5, right? Divided by 1368 into 10 raised to power 3 units meter only. So 3 into 1000, 3000 into 10 raised to power 5. Now this power in denominator is positive. When I'll take this power in numerator, it will be negative. So 10 raised to power minus 3 divided by 1368 units meter only. So when you'll divide 3000 with 1368, the answer will be 2.193, right? So these powers are in multiplication, so I'll simply add them. So 5 minus 3 meter units only. So 2.193 into 5 minus 3, 10 raised to power 2 meter. Now this 10 raised to power 2, I'm having power 2. That means there are two zeros with this one, right? So simply put this value, lambda equal to 2.193 into 100 units meter only. Lambda equal to 2.193 into 100, it will be 219.3 meter. This particular wavelength belongs to the radio waves, because radio waves have wavelength from 10 raised to power 0 to 10 raised to power 8 meter. Now, if you see, we are having 219.3. That means this wavelength lies in between these limits, right? So, simply you can write this wavelength belongs to the radio waves in electromagnetic spectrum.